It's been 30 years since INXS released the hits Never Tear Us Apart and New Sensation from their album Kick, and the band are celebrating this milestone with a reissue of the seminal record. While the album was not the band's first, they had been together 10 years before its release in 1987, it launched INXS to the world, selling more than 6 million copies worldwide and also housing hits Need You Tonight, Devil Inside and Mystify. Kick re-entered the Australian ARIA album charts at number 2 in 2014 following the screening of the Seven Network's mini-series INXS, Never Tear Us Apart, while the band's greatest hits album, The Very Best, was at number 1. Ironically, Kick was initially dismissed by the band's record labels around the world. It is really surreal that 30 years ago when three record label companies rejected this album, the band's long-term manager Chris Murphy said. Now, it is revolutionized through the incredible Atmos technology through one of my favorite people in the world, Mr. Giles Martin. Producer, Giles Martin, the son of Beatles producer George Martin, has remixed the album at Abbey Road Studios alongside Sam O'Kell and Dolby Atmos surround sound. You can hear this album like you've never before, Martin said. You can hear Michael so close to you, you can hear his breath. You feel like you're in the studio with the band. You have a record that's 30 years old, but it's been taken in a completely new direction and you can listen to it in a completely new way and it becomes new again. Great music and great songs, they don't get old. The 30th anniversary edition of Kick also features additional B-sides, rare mixes and bonus tracks over 3 CDs and there will also be a half-speed remaster of the cut over 2 heavyweight, 180 grams black vinyl LPs at 45 RPM. The album's re-release comes at a time of renewed activity for the band, as they celebrate their 40th anniversary, but also get set to mark the 20th anniversary of the death of frontman Michael Hutchins, next month. At least 2 documentaries on Hutchins's life are due for release, The Last Rockstar, which will air on the Seven Network, and another one made by Richard Lowenstein, who directed 16 music videos for INXS. Murphy also revealed last year that he was preparing an exhibition of the band's archives and had several other projects in the works, including live events and a potential musical. The 30th anniversary edition of Kick will be released on November 3rd.